The quote that I chose is "The course of true love never did run smooth" by Lysander. This quote means that true love always faces obstacles. And Lysander said this quote because he was trying to make Hermia feel better, since her dad wants her to marry Demetrius even though she wants to marry Lysander. This quote is an important part to the story because it shows how Lysander really loves Hermia by trying to make her feel better. This quote is important to the play because it shows how Lysander and Hermia have ups and downs throughout the relationship in the play. The quote that I'm competing against is "Nay, Faith, let me not play a woman. I have a beard coming" by Flute. The reason why I think my quote is better than the one I am competing against is because my quote is talking about the main story, but the other quote is talking about a play that isn't very important. My quote should also win because it is an important part of the play that talks about how Lysander and Hermia's relationship is like.